I had the pleasure of shooting in the shoulder and kind of teasing him about it on and off the show.
Yeah.
So, yeah, great to see him, man. Yeah. All healthy. In the meantime, I'm dead. Right, any questions for either one of them? I have actually been working on another show that shoots the same lot that NCIS has a production office on, but not the one where they actually shoot. It's called Dexter, and it has to do with forensics as well, and it's on Showtime. It's going to be on Showtime, I believe, in a few weeks it premieres, and I'm in a few episodes of that, and then doing a small film called Enemy, and just had an episode of Stargate SG-1 that was on last week, I think, last week or this week. So, things like that. All right.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Please, any more questions?
Question for both of you. How did you get
I felt like I ran out of other options. I went to acting school pretty late because I was trying to do something other than acting, and then I just couldn't think of anything. And that's what I told them in the interview. And they asked me, why do you want to be an actor? And I said, I really can't think of anything else to do. And I don't think I'm going to be very good at it, but I just don't know what else to do. So, and, yeah, I'm still here.